The Lord God took the man and put him in the garden of Eden to walk on it. And the Lord God commanded the